athlete, I'm not no wannabe. Waitress asked how many bottles, I said 23.
But I'm a genius, it's just a whole lot of weight. Naughty by nature, like I'm hip hop parade. My hands in the sky, I wave them from side to side. My feet on the floor, I'm about to turn up now.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm WSRH President Ricky Mello.
And I'm Vice President of WSRH, Caitlin Harris.
Today is August 12th, and we hope you have enjoyed the first week of the morning announcements.
We look forward to bringing you more news every morning. Now to the pledge and the moment of silence, and then to the desk with Nick and Reese.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Hey, Sharks!
I'm Nick West.
And I'm Reese Marcus, and now into Nick with more news.
Hey, freshmen, listen up. Do you want to be a class officer? Do you have a lot of school spirit and want to help plan events for your class? Do you want to be a part of the leadership class? Then you should run for class office. Applications are currently being accepted for class officers. You will find applications in both suites, blue and silver, and they are also emailed to your school email addresses. All applications are due no later than Monday, August 15th. It's a strict deadline, y'all. And there's a mandatory meeting for the election process on Monday, August 15th in room 1149 during both lunches. If you have any questions, please email paulette.riedel@palmbeachschools.org. Are you interested in being a part of a musical? Well, you're in luck. The Spanish River Theater Department is holding auditions for the fall musical Shrek. Auditions will take place August 24th and August 25th from 3 to 7 p.m. in room 4109. The Google Classroom code is RUFSS2Y with more information about auditions. Can't wait to see you all there. Please remember bowling tryouts are next week. Tune into WSRH next week for the ethical day and time to be at the bowling alley. Now, Therese.
Attention all students in ACE classes. Please join the new Google Classroom with the code IAK5BW7. This must be done by anyone registered in ACE classes for the 2022-2023 school year. River sweatshirts are available now. Don't miss out. Make sure you purchase yours today through School Cash Online. Juniors and seniors, Herf Jones' first visit of the school year is coming up Thursday, August 25th during both lunches in the gym lobby, then later on from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. in front of the theater. Order your class rings, graduation gear, or just stop by to see all the options. Now onto Mr. Delaney and Liliana Roy with yearbook info.
Hey, good morning, Spanish River. Happy Friday, our first Friday of the year. Let's make it a good one. Teachers, you guys all look great in your river swag. I don't know, Lily, what do you think? Is the hat too much?
It's a bit much.
No, it's never too much. I'm just oozing river pride. That's what we're here for. We're from the yearbook. So in case you haven't heard, this is a very special book this year. Lily, tell us why.
It's our 40th Spanish River yearbook.
This is our 40th year, so we're celebrating it in a super big way. We've never done this before. We are starting our sale with 40% off of the $100 list price. That means you can get your yearbook. What does that equal to? 40%?
Like 60?
Like 60, yeah. Okay, let's go with that. $60, all right? We've never had a price as low as this. So it's only for 2 weeks. It's till the end of the month. Go on yearbookordercenter.com and you can place your order right there. Please don't miss out. It's going to be a great yearbook this year. We've got some fun surprises in it. So, seniors, you can also place your senior ads in yearbookordercenter.com. You can log on there, tell mom and dad, get that special page for you in the yearbook. Speaking of seniors,
don't forget to get your senior pictures with KD Studios before December 1st.
That's right. You got to go to KD Studios, log on, make your appointment. They are going quick, all right? So make sure to make your appointment and get that picture done before December 1st, okay? Underclass, we haven't forgot about you. We are doing underclass pictures in the Media Center August 25th and 26th. You'll come down with your English class. We'll get you in and out of there, and that's it. So yearbookordercenter.com, please make sure to log on today and go ahead and order that yearbook. All right, thanks. Go Sharks.
Attention dancers, are you interested in trying out for the Spanish River Dance Team? We are holding auditions from August 24th to 26th from 3 to 5:30 in the theater. There is a $5 fee to try out, and this must be paid on school cash online. So do not come to tryouts without paying the fee on school cash online. For more information, please join the Google Classroom code IHT5KHY. We can't wait to see you there. Do you love math? Are grammar and sentence structure more your thing? Perhaps you are a propaganda enthusiast, a geek about US presidents, or fascinated with history. Oh my gosh, guys. Most importantly, do you want to make friends, have fun, beef up your college applications, earn service hours, and compete against teams from other schools? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then you should consider joining the Spanish River's academic games team. Miss Kingdom is currently recruiting players to join our team. If you are interested or have any questions, you can scan the QR code on the screen outside of 1141. You can scan either, okay? It's gonna be the same QR code, okay? Or you can just email Ms. Kingdom at marissa.kingdom@palmbeachschools.org. Now back to Reese.
The Spanish River Theater Department will be having our first meeting Monday, August 15th from 3 to 4 p.m. in the theater. During this, we will discuss auditions for our fall musical and crew positions. The Google Classroom code is FF42FDQ for thespians and YG2T7BR for stage crew. Hope to see you there. Remember to get your service hours in. You need a minimum of 20 hours for graduation by December 1st of your junior year. For those working towards your ACE diploma, 100 hours are needed, preferably by December 1st of your junior year. Please check the school's website throughout the year for updated opportunities. You must record your hours on Spanish River Community Service Form, which can be downloaded from the school's website and sent to Mrs. Gorin at mara.gorin@palmbeachschools.org electronically. Hard copies are not accepted, so do not turn them into the main office. Please allow 24 to 48 hours to see an update in SIS Monday through Friday. If you're sending in hours on the weekend, it will take longer to post. If you have any questions, email Mrs. Gorin. And now on to Nick to start us off with the first Shark Shoutouts of the year.
The student Shark Shoutouts are back this year with full force. We have various shoutouts this week from our fabulous teachers. Mr. Roberts nominated Emilio Signifoli for getting the highest score out of all my, oh wow, on his World History Final. Awesome job, Emilio. Wow, you're really smart. Ms. Later nominated Kaylee, Clarissa, Aliana, Maddie L, Kenny, Danny, Corinne, Ruby, Kenzie, Jenna, Chloe F, and Maddie S. Thank you so much for representing the cheerleading team at Freshman Orientation. You all helped our new Sharks feel so, so welcome. Coach Jones nominated Christian Summers, Malachi Armstrong, Ethan Litton, Noah Merez, Lakin Thau, Alina Cargan, and Muskin Samuel. Thank you for your selfless leadership during Freshman Orientation. Now to Reese with more Shark Shoutouts.
Mrs. Later nominated Lucy Pinter. Lucy goes above and beyond as a captain of the cheerleading team. You amaze me every day, and I'm so excited for you to lead the team this year. Mrs. Later also nominated Maya Dykema. Maya goes above and beyond as a captain of the cheerleading team. You amaze me every day, and I'm excited for you to lead the team this year. Ms. Sowers nominated Jordan Kelper. Jordan took the time to write me a thoughtful welcome letter. It was very kind and made my day. Thank you, Jordan. Ms. Pantano nominated Ingrid Gutierrez Maltesta. Noteworthy kindness demonstrated with her peers. Mrs. Prisco nominated her ACE classes from the 2021-2022 school year. Great job on all the hard work that each student put into studying and taking their time on the ACE English language exam. Your hard work shows, and SRHS is super proud of you. Back to Nick with more Shark shoutouts.
Mr. Torres nominated Elena Ortega and the Latinos in Action officers. They did an amazing job representing their respective clubs during freshman orientation. So proud of them. Miss Alba Guadalupe nominated Aaron Rodstein on the first day of school. I went into a classroom to help several students with a few first day of school tasks. I ran into a minor glitch, and he was the only student in the class that knew how to resolve the problem. Aaron was very patient and helpful throughout the process. Thank you, Aaron. Hearts. Coach Abby, Ms. Bogosian, Mr. Robbins, Mr. Dobbin, Mr. Torres, and I are the U.S. history classes from 2021 to 2022 school year. Oh my gosh, Ms. Bogosian, I was in your class. Oh my gosh, as they had the highest number one comprehensive high school in their EOC exams. Oh, we ate, period. We are so proud of each and every one of our students, and we hope they have an amazing senior year. We have such an amazing Shark student body that helps others in times of need. Thank you to our amazing, fantabulistic teachers who took the time to nominate our fabulous students. Everyone, and keep up the good work. We appreciate you. Thanks for watching, guys.
We hope you had an amazing first week, and we'll see you back here on Spirit Week.
Bye. Bye.